Third tip and last, EQ and compression to the effects. A lot of times what I'll do is I'll take the EQ and put it before the reverb. Second thing is compressing your reverb. If you want to get more tail out of your reverb, or you want to get more of those nuances out of your reverb that feel like they just hang and sit and move, this is a really good idea or good trick to use.
This situation is so brand new. Yeah. I want to tell everyone about you.